So welcome back to the E3 2015 predictions, and this is for Microsoft. To be honest, Microsoft has a lot to learn. They have a lot to show. I think they're gonna show a shit ton of games. Not only games like it pretty much got leaked, Gears of War, maybe a new Gears of War, Forza Motorsport, Fable, of course Halo 5, they're gonna show maybe Quantum Break, they're gonna show their timed exclusive they bought because they couldn't make a game like that, Rise of the Tomb Raider, but I actually expect them to show off some kind of new exclusive, some new IP, and I actually expect them to announce some kind of Megaton news. And it would most probably be in a negative way of them buying an exclusive again. Not totally sure what, but they're gonna fuck up something. And but to be honest, I actually think them to have a decent slash pretty good E3 conference, because they know they have to buy back somehow the support of the gamers, saying, hey, you know, we fucked up 2 years ago, but we are back and we are all about video games. So I think from all three the companies, they are the only one they're gonna show only freaking games after game after game after game. And actually, I think they're actually gonna show more new IPs than Nintendo and Sony combined. Hopefully I am wrong, but I have just this gut feeling that Microsoft is going all freaking out, and as they should, they are absolutely being crushed by the PS4, absolutely obliterated. It doesn't matter what they do. It's pretty funny actually how they freaking bragged last generation, and now they're just, they're nothing. But it doesn't really matter though. Microsoft is gonna have a pretty cool conference. And that's about it.